JBN, we keep you informed. I am Michelle Jones, and in the news, woman claims that her car was scrapped at the Spanish Town police station. Please remember to subscribe, like, share, leave us a comment, and click the notification bell to receive our daily news items. A woman is still fuming and asking obvious questions after she said her car was parked scrapped on the compound of a police station recently. And as she awaits answers from the police, Sherida Collins continues to scratch her head in disbelief that something like that could have happened on the compound of the Spanish Town police station in the St. Catherine capital. The Toyota Probox 2012 motor car was taken there on February 7 of this year after it crashed into a utility pole in Spanish Town, which followed a shooting incident seconds before. The individual she authorized to drive the vehicle came under fire from men whom it was theorized wanted to steal the vehicle. The car got out of control in the melee and ended up in the pole. Shortly after, police personnel visited the scene and ordered that the vehicle be towed to the Spanish Town police station, and the man who was driving it was taken into custody for 4 days as the police did their checks as to whether or not, according to Ms. Collins, it was involved in anything. It was released without charge. But the car was detained and made to stay on the station's compound, even though the owner tried on many occasions, she said, to have it released into her custody. I was supposed to get back the vehicle because the police said that it was not involved in any mix-up. So I've been going to this station without any result, calling all the time without any success. No one was responding, Collins related. On May 20, when I called, I was told to come to the station to collect the vehicle. But the police officer said that I would have to pay the wrecker fee, which I thought was a lot of money, but I just wanted to get back my car. When I went there, to my shock, the vehicle was on 4 blocks. All 4 tires and rims were gone. The spare tire was missing too, and the good mirror was taken off. When I asked the officer what happened to my car, he said he did not know and told me to go inside and make a report. I gave a statement to Officer Riley, and while doing so, another policewoman said that he saw the car come to the station. I said, no, the vehicle had all 4 tires, the spare and both mirrors, although one of the mirrors was damaged, Collins said. The victim said that she was referred to the individual in charge of the station, who told her to furnish proof that she had left the car at the police station in the condition that she had described. She then handed over before and after photographs, and the senior officer said that she would be contacted after an investigation was done. Since then, no one has contacted me, and I don't know what is happening, Collins said. JBN, we keep you informed. Please remember to subscribe, like, share, leave us a comment, and click the notification bell to receive our daily news items.